A new study from the Idaho Tax Commission says Idaho has the 9th lowest tax burden in the country. According to the study, Idaho also has the lowest tax burden among Western states when you look at the proportion of income that goes to pay taxes.